Once I was walking down a road that split in two. I had a choice, stick to the old, go towards the new. My hands, they started shaking, for the path I could be taking was unknown. I waited, praying for a sign from up above. I asked the blowing wind to please give me a shove. Help my fears become unraveled. Let me take the path less traveled, overgrown. Go. Just this once, take a chance, make a choice, have a plan, start to grow. No. She came into the room with confidence and curls. Her smile stood unmatched compared to other girls. My heart intensely beating at the chance I could be meeting beautiful. To match her beauty, I'd need poetry and prose. The perfect phrasing to compare her to a rose. Her eyes so bright and kind, yet the words that come to mind sound dull and dutiful. Go. This is it, now's the time, she is perfect and I say hello. No. Now every choice that comes my way I run and hide. And every race remains abandoned and untried. I read and vision blurred, a life that's like a word left undefined. I have so many dreams, so much left to fulfill. I'll drown the part of me that tells me to stand still. Let go, leave it all behind. Go. Go. No more doubt, no more fear, no more stopping right here. No more, no.